0907. Until the Scotia Ridge curves down to 60 fathoms. Then submerge, set course for the Falkland Trough. Speed 12.
Aye, aye, sir.
What happens if we bump something?
It wouldn't help.
What would happen?
Submarines are made to bump. They're built round and smooth to take equal pressure from all sides.
Hey, what about these? Can they hurt anything?